Okay, so the last battle, unfortunately, dang, a lancer got into back of the Edelweiss and destroyed it. So I'm definitely gonna need to have an engineer here. And I'm thinking Homer is the perfect person for that. And also, maybe Sniper would be good, but I feel like Shock Trooper is good. So I'll get a Sniper. Extra shot, Impator. Oscar sounds awesome. So let's get a Sniper, and let's start this mission again. But this time, I hope I'm not gonna die.
We're prepared to commence the operation.
Alright, so this is a bit complicated, but hopefully I could do this. I want to have Rosie at the. So there's a lot of enemies here, that's all I know. Let's see, I do want to have Sniper go up
I'll do my best.
and just start sniping people. But I want to have everyone hiding in the patch of grass.
Enemy spotted.
Whoa, crap.
Enemy spotted.
Let's take out, oh, I can barely see. Let's see if I can get this guy again. Come on. Yes! Awesome. Extra shot. Sweet. Okay. So I guess I didn't need a bullet for that. I want to have Rosie kind of like cover maybe this area, I guess. So I'll do that. Have Rosie cover this area in case anyone comes. I'm gonna face this way so they don't get into the refugee base camp. Alright, here we go. There we go. And I'll have the Edelweiss kind of over here. Blow everyone to smithereens over here. It's too far, so I'm gonna use a mortar. Here we go. Yes! Wow, that did a lot of damage to both of them. Okay. I'm gonna head a little bit back this way. Because I'm scared. Last time, that Lancer came out of. Oh, I feel like the Lancer came here. There's no way they came out of there. But anyway. Let's have the engineer move up. Hide over here. Perhaps. Okay. And I'll have Rosie move, Largo move up. There's three tanks in this area too. It's pretty ridiculous, this map. Right. Let's go. And let's attack the tank. See, three tanks. This is ridiculous. I'll attack the heavy tank. Oh, wow. Did pretty good amount of damage, actually. I think I missed the tank that was in front, and I hit the back tank or something. So, I'll end my turn. So the Lancer that killed me last time is right here in this patch of grass. They moved their tanks. There's three tanks up here. There's so many shock troopers in this area. It's quite ridiculous. I'm gonna wait till the tank comes closer for Largo to just blast the shit out of that thing. And let's see. I think I'm in range to hit this with Largo. I'm not quite sure. I'm gonna try it at least. Gonna try it. Here we go. I do feel like I'm gonna miss it though. Oh, it's turned that way. This is the tank I wanna hit over there. Right. But. Crap! Oh, shit. No, get out of there, get out of there. That's not good. Okay, okay, okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm going to die. Just because I was greedy. Yes! Killed it. End turn, end turn, end turn. Yes. Okay. Now, Largo is out in the open, which is not good. I'm gonna heal Largo. There's a lot. Healing request for Largo. Alright, well, that wasn't quite what I expected, but it's good enough. Let's get out of there. Get out of there. Go. Crawl. Okay, good. Good, good. That's a heavy tank right there. I'm gonna damage it one more time. Heavy tank gun, that's what I damaged? Damn it. That's not what I meant to damage at all. Okay. So, here we go. Hide in this area, which is good. To get an A rank in this battle, I have to wipe out everyone within 5 turns. It's a bit ridiculous, I think, but it is doable, but I am not gonna try that anytime soon. Let's see, I wanna take out that sniper over there. No, sniper I don't really care about. I don't really know what to do right now. I guess I'll take out the... Yeah, I'll take out the sniper over there. Just cause, you know. I think that's the sniper over there. Yep. Here we go. All the way up there. You're standing in the open. That is totally not a good how a good sniper should act. Because a good sniper like that gets shot in the face. And Oscar misses. Oscar misses. What the hell, Oscar? What the hell? Let's do that again. Come on, come on. Here we go. There we go, that's what I wanted.
And another one. Yes!
Okay. So that's good. There's still that humongous tank to worry about, which is an ace tank right here, the Taiyo de Bull. There's 3 shock troopers coming in from that way, and Rosie's over here. I think I kind of want to have Rosie like over this way, but I'll worry about that later. Right now, I'll just end the turn. Okay, so There's scouts over here closing in on my location, which is definitely not good. So I'm gonna have Rosie move over there. This tank is moving closer in. This tank right here. It's not quite perfect for Largo to hit, but Largo is gonna have to take out that tank. This tank is coming closer over here. So it's definitely, the situation is getting much, much more dire. Here we go. Rosie, move over there. Where am I going? That way, right? This way. Oh, crap. Okay. Hide over here. Okay. And, I guess I'll just aim at something. I don't know. Anything. Oh, that is a trooper right there. But there's no way. Oh, 3 shots from here? Let's try it. Holy shit, that was awesome. That was long range shooting right there. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. So, I have here. So, any scouts that comes in this way, I hope Rosie will shoot down. Largo's over here. But at this point, it's Largo's just too far from the tank. So, I'm going to wait a bit for the tank. I'm going to keep snipering. Just gonna keep doing sniper. That shock trooper really worries me, just because he's so close to the area. So I'm just gonna take him down. Good job, Oscar. You didn't miss this time. Okay. Just good. Now there's a Lancer over here. If Walken dies, that's it. So I'm gonna use sniper to take out the Lancer over this way. Okay. Again, they're just standing out in the open like that. Which I think is dumb. Wait, who's who are these people? Trooper? Trooper. Not too worried about troopers. Lancer though. Big deal for me.
And another one.
Great. Another one is good. So let's go this way. I wish I was able to take down the scouts, because scouts are what I'm really worried about right now. Anyway. Let's go this way. The tree is blocking my engineer shot. Let's go this way. And I will take you down. Sorry, engineer. It was nice knowing you. Yep. And that's a good way to end the video with a good headshot.